Cool. Has he really a throw gold? Which I can't do because I don't actually have gold. Here we go. Pierce 3 gold, it's such magic damage that pierces. Huh. Increases magic attack, okay. Thank you. have left.
Thank you.
Blocks in a sinking physical attack and do the charges. So we'll charge if it blocks physical attack, I guess. Heat stone, reduce strength. Okay. Oh, if I get something magical, that's good. If I don't,
Thank you.
go. Another corrupted hero. And I was like, oh, that's good. Oh, wait, it only applies to power. At least this is good for every soul. This is critical chance by 6. We now have for part. Which is magic? Thank you. Speed, sex speed up, movement speed up. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is completely new. Get a supposedly powerful item if you can then get destroy all the crystals. And shit. Oh, you're fucking funny. You are fucking hilarious. Absolutely fucking hilarious, aren't you people? Fucking hilarious. You having a bloody laugh? Bye bye. I'm having a bloody laugh. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
That is just straight missing an attack. Thank you. And that shield is worthless. I think at least in a spare point, that thing could block attacks, mainly projectiles, do no damage. No, don't, it don't shit.
Thank you.
guard. Upgrade this, we're gonna need at least, I think, 30. Thank you. Royal Guard. Exactly, with 2% chance to bleed, gain 20% chance to do damage, and effect enemies by going bleed.